It is a rite of passage. A challenge to join the elite. And if you succeed, if you can master your fear, outsmart your enemy, and never yield, even to yourself, you will be changed forever. The few, the proud, the Marines.